Mr. B once again, and I'd like to welcome you back to Vagrant Story, and we're gonna open a big old door. And let's see what's inside, because last episode we found our way to this spot, which seems to be where the bad guys have been heading, so here's hoping that we're getting close to the finale here. Like, I love the game enough, it's just, I feel like you guys don't care too much about it, so... Like, in all honesty, I don't want to force you guys to go through more than this than you have to. But for those who do enjoy it, I do appreciate it. But, let's see here. I cannot fix this guy yet, so I'm going to have to unlock that. But I feel like that leads to the final area, because I remember something like an ascension. I could just jump this. Should I jump this? I think that would be a terrible idea. Also, I'm going to... People have been complaining about the sound, so I'm gonna just lower the mic a little bit. Okay. Here's hoping it's fine. But let us go forward. I don't remember what we're in, technically. We're in a fight. Immediately and without... Wait a minute. Oh yeah, it's time for the greater elemental. Okay. Okay, so I know I'm not quite done yet, because there's one for each one. But that's fine. Also, I have leveled up the weapons recently, as you may notice. So let's get Exorcism back out. Fortunately, it's not a new sword, but I've used better grips and stuff, so there's more, what's the word I'm looking for? More gem spaces and stuff like that. So here's hoping that makes things work a little better. So first things first. Gonna act as like paraplegics. Gotta get strong. And then actually before I do anything. Because I know I have plenty of water gems, so might as well just stick some on. See, there's three empty spots. I just had nothing to use it on. I swear I had an undying one. It's on something else, isn't it? Ammonia. Perilous. Nope. Is it on the freaking shield? Good, I wouldn't be shocked. Hey, shield, you got a stone for water? You've got two of them! Take them off, please. Actually, since I've got so many shield gems anyway, what am I worried about? Evade magical attacks, that's good. Especially against this fight. And anything else? Silence will be useful. Okay. And now I attach these water ones. And then I'm going to buff myself with water. That's my so Jasper. Okay, water is definitely the top. There you go. You know what? I'm not even gonna buff water. There's no point. I'm already watered. We'll use Postachia instead, just so everything else gets a buff. And Goblin is just going psycho. And I'm juggling them. I'm also playing a video game, Papa, so you're gonna have to be a little patient. Yeah, this is like the Ifrit or something like that. So, I don't like that I missed, but let's see here. If my controller decides to turn back, why am I missing so much? I'm gonna have to lower his ability, I think. Yeah, that's fine. Let's see here, does lead bones work on this guy? Yes. And yeah, it is an imprint, I knew it. There we go. Which means, let's see here, can I generate you two? Okay, there you go. That's all I need. Now I can probably hit him. Let's see. Oh, wait. You can't stack them. Okay, there you go. Let's see how much I can change it. Come on. I can do this all day. Like, can I time it? No, I'm terrible at it, but I can heal real quick. And let's see here, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Where's my break arts? I haven't been really using those. Nightingale. He does a lot of damage, but we gotta get rid of that risk, just so I'm not wasting my health for nothing. If anything, I am at being bad at being worse. But let's see here. Yeah, I'll risk it for 73%. Let's do it. I gotta kill more things with sword. There we go. That's better. Okay, if you're gonna keep spamming fireball, I'm not gonna feel bad about it. There we go. Now I've got it so much time, so thank you for that. I can do this all day, Biggie. There we go. At least he's done. Okay, you gonna give me, like, the next level of flame sphere? Well, I mean, he could give me fireball, I suppose. I don't have fireball, do I? In an ace, looks like Spectre Bane, which I'm not shocked I killed a lot of elements in this game. Yep, well, no, just another level of flame sphere, which I'm not gonna complain about. But yeah, I think this is close to the final area because I do remember a gauntlet of elementals. I also remember a giant crab, so we're gonna have to see if that memory holds true. And not like the other one, this crab is made out of Damascus. Okay, let's go. In fact, I remember this specific scene. So we are definitely in the zone. It might not be this room, but I remember this scenery and a giant golden crab. And this is the room. It's either that or the water elemental. Let's find out. Goblin's going nuts. Oh, that's crab. There he is! The Damascus crab. Alright, so we're gonna put the... What did I call the new version? I don't even know if I changed it, but here's the trapper. I've been reading building guides. It's just been hard to make some of these weapons because I just don't have what I need. But yeah, trapper... Was it a warhammer before? I feel like it was, but I don't know. Either way, it's gonna do fine. But if I remember anything, this thing's defense is kind of ridiculous because it is made of Damascus. So I need to buff. Because I'm not too worried about the damage output on him. I'm worried about what, like, I'm gonna do to him. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, no, but he does nothing to me. Oh, okay. Thank goodness. Okay, that's fine. Keep going. Safe, easy fight. Weird as it may sound, this is a sign to me that I'm close to the final area. Like, it might not be this episode, unless it's like boss after boss after boss, but it could be happening soon. You bang HP, give me some MP, dang it. Okay, I don't know what's the deal with the wine. I want to say it's a stat boost. Oh yeah, bosses that unlock those. Yeah, that's right. Do I even fight regular enemies in this area? That is a question. Either way, I'm gonna test this. I got a wine before. Look, I got Valens. There you go, Audentia. Let's see. Oh, okay. It's like the elixir. Not noticeably stronger. That one might be better. Definitely the strength seems like a bigger number than what I normally get. Let's see, I've got a king's right here. So it's plus 3 for that wine, the Valens. Plus 2 for the Elixir of Kings. Okay. Okay. We'll work with that. Sorry. Controller issues. Luckily, I've been working a lot lately. It's been cutting into our recording time, plus the blackouts, but it could mean I could definitely buy a controller sooner or later, even several controllers. I'm also considering some other things, and I can risk my healing spell because of my shield. I just noticed that. Wait, was this always here? Did this came down? No, this... What? Oh no, I'm stupid. Let me jump across here. I was confused for a second, because I can easily be confused. Sorry, is there gonna be an elemental guarding this one? Just a thought. It's already loading the cutscene. Okay, that is the Undying. Well, it could be Undying or Madrid. Either of those are, like, powerful water elementals. Madrid is the water genies, and, well, Undying is what we expect of a water spirit. So let's see what happens. Unfortunately, though, I do not have a means to increase this fire without just using a spell. So we're gonna have to deal with that. But, I mean, I can put these on. In fact, just give me... I'm gonna skip this. Yeah, at this point, I'm expecting a lot of bosses, so I'm not gonna make you watch every single time I buff up for these guys, because that'd be a little ridiculous. Because, yeah, that's just too much time in the menus. See? Like, I can do just... I wish I could do a little faster. But, like, I could do quick little cuts like that, considering how long the cutscene takes for every spell. So, let's just... I should buff the fire, actually. Spark? Yeah, we'll just spark. Alright, let's go. What are we looking at? Not much, but I can use a spell. Degenerate worked better on the internet. Okay. Now let's see if I can time this right. Actually, I have an idea. If my controller worked! Controller! Oh god. Well, that sucks, but at least I got control eventually. Oh, let's see here. Where's the HP? There we go. Because I need my MP for what I'm planning. If I'm gonna fight a powerful water enemy, I think is my flame spear level 2 or 3 at this point? I can hit the whole body. Yep, level 3. It's not really gonna hit me, but... Okay, we need something. I have level 3. Okay. At least I'm doing damage, and that's all that matters. There we go. Excuse me while I beat on you. There we go. Absolute focus. I can do it! Might as well lower this. He's gonna, like, aqua blast me anyway, so might as well. Oh, he's running out of MP again. Oh, let's keep pounding. And I needed MP. Let's hold it! Aha! 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 That had no right to hit. Come on. There we go. Not too hard, not too hard. Oh, I didn't even look at his face. sure if that was a Madrid or an Undone. It doesn't matter. Ah! Now I'm finally paladin at 69%. How appropriate. And of course Avalanche. Because why not? So this is going to be... Crab Root. Beautiful. So obviously we're going with opposites, so fire, water, I'm assuming the next one's going to be earth, wind, and then darkness. It's weird that there's no light element, but I mean, it makes sense in a place like this, controlled by the dark. I mean,
what do you expect, right?
Okay, so let's see. Please don't be a boss in this room, mostly because I want to get my risk down. Now, where does this lead? Map. Oh, I was in the basement of the Great Cathedral. Okay. Alright. So this place is important. And apparently, there should be something in here for me that's broken. I'm assuming it's the save point. And a chest, which I do not need because I have not been given any weapons. So, 1 minute. Okay, I'm pretty sure all of these are connected. So, either this is going to lead to a dead end that's going to give me an item, or it's going to lead me to those other spots I could have come here with. Locked. Okay, this is forward, like serious forward. So, if that's the case... Gotta keep that in mind, that's serious forward. In that case, I mean the fastest one would be the main room, right? Yeah, because I'm basically already there. Just gotta jump the tiny gap. I know English. I would if I don't. And jump on this guy. Jumped the wrong way because it's this. But let's go! I'm not even gonna take off the sword because I have a feeling it's just another elemental. Okay, I can see it's a parkour. Let's go. Jumping up here. That was cruel. I have to cure that because that's gonna stop me from jumping. Like there's that. Okay. Now you're just being petty. Sorry for not skipping that, but I wanted to take a big sip. Yeah, it's one of the weird jumps fun. Wait a minute. I wish I could get a better angle of this. Can I just jump that? I can. Not like I am, but... Where's my... I gotta have at least one fairy wing. There we go, I have four. I can handle the parkour challenge. Ooh, almost. Okay. I can do it. I can already feel it. Ugh. That paralysis going off actually screwed with me. Okay, come on. You can do this. Getting us here. Nope. I don't want to. Go. There we go. Jump. Let me go in through here so at least if I fail, I'll be here. There's an enemy on the other side of this door, isn't there? Oh! Not what I expected? You happen to be a fire dragon? You just look the type. Of course the door has been locked. What else are they gonna do? So let's see here. Let's get Drake's End, which is, I believe it's, is it one tier or two tiers higher? It's definitely a better weapon than what I've been using for a while. And to be fair, the one I was using was good. That was a big combination, but yeah, no, this is the next upgrade. Okay, yeah, you are definitely a fire dragon. That was way too fast. I'm going to die. Cure potion. I'm not even gonna waste time. Oh, I know what happens. I don't know what happened because I'm not wearing that damn shield anymore. So what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna use Heracles right now. And let's use wrong button, idiot. Wrong button. We want the Pyro Guard. Yes. Okay. Let's do this. Oh great, now the controller's decided to be stupid again. Okay. Okay, that's much more manageable. I didn't even look because I was clicking so fast. I wanted to make sure the controller was still working. Okay, we're good. Nope. Okay, is that enough? I'm hoping. I didn't want to drop that. There we go. Not a true boss, but... Okay, level 3. Restore 50, lowers risk. Okay. Not the worst thing ever. Alright. So let's see here. So this is... Acacia Sigil. What level am I on? Well, yeah, that makes sense. So we need one more. That one we got for the next one. Let's see. This is the boss rush in the area. Okay, let's see. Is there any boxes? There's gotta be boxes in a room like this, right? Or some weird architecture. Architecture. I can say words. Let's see here. Jump! Okay, and then... Let's see here. Pull the lever. Oh god, I do not like the look of this. I forgot some of these puzzles were bullshit. Okay, so there's that. And then I have to get the other side, right? So let's see here. Let's see what else they pull. Jump, jump. Ooh, I was... Okay, that was just unfair. I could not see the angle. So let's try... But I just jumped out. Okay, I've got to turn it. Jump. 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 I forgot how much of this later parts with parkour. Jump. There you go. Oh my god. I'm sorry. Let's try this again. By try again, I mean actually succeed and stop being stupid. That would be lovely. I wish I was capable of that. Jump. Why did I not grab? Even the hard part. You still have the hard parts. Okay, let's see. Come on. Grab. Why? Okay, let's ignore that I just did that. I totally didn't just do that. Okay. This is just to get the treasure chest. Fair. Wait, what? Grapple bar? Okay, let's see here. What do we gotta do? I need... Well, that's pretty... Well, it's not simple, but... Let's see. Click. And then you click. I don't think it's gonna be as easy as this, but let's see what happens. Oh, wait, there you go. No, it's not easy. I have to be able to get one over a hump. What happens if I push this down? Will it just fall down? That is the same possibility. How about we push this guy? Okay. And then we push him down one. Nope. That slides too hard, friend. And we do this. I'm testing here. Let me cook. Yeah, it's a different elevation. I thought so. Come on. There we go. Alright, let's see what we get. Hopefully it's something I can use for an upgrade. Leggings, gloves. I think this is good armor. So, eh. I mean, it could be worse, I suppose. Is this gonna go up or down? Down! This crab? No, it's hell. It is actual hell. Oh my god! I forgot about this. Oh, wait a minute. Am I gonna make this extra long for a stupid puzzle? Oh, I can already see the purpose of this. Okay, and what are we working with? We have 1, 2, 3. I don't think I can do anything with that. So we'll say we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 boxes that are open. Now let's see how smart I can be about this. Because technically we're looking at like what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, wait, no. Be smart. 3, because I need to get over here on this level. That's the main issue. So 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, not even necessarily 6. 4, 5. So first of all, I can make things a little easier by just killing one of these. There you go, then we push it like this. So, as you can see here, now we just need 5 down here. In the same spot. Foremost, the one that's easier to push, we're gonna use that to manipulate the area, so. Oh, that's to get out of here, that's the point of it. Okay. Already making progress. So, by the same logic, I can use this. Wow, this was probably much harder as a kid because I was just a dumb kid. Okay, that guy's in position. Easiest ones to manipulate. So that's 2 of them now. I go like that. 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 Oh, it's not even hard. No, I think even kid me didn't have this much trouble because it's very obvious. Oh yeah, okay, so we still need like... I need to get a wooden box over there, so I can break the wooden box. No. Did I screw up? I may have screwed up. Let me see, how many boxes do I have? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Oh, I may have screwed up. Oh, I had the solution, but I was overzealous. The top box has to be wood. It has to be wood because I have to be able to destroy it. Okay. I'm gonna pause because I know how to solve it, but I don't want to waste your time. Okay, I fixed the issue. Now that this is here, I can just break it. And we still have one more we can work with. So, one, two. Just have to get these last ones into order. Oh god, Goblin is going nuts. Why are you going nuts, Papa? You hear him just going psycho in the background? He's just working and being a heckin' pupper. Okay, almost there. So we do this, and this should be it, I think, isn't it? No, I need one more after. But it's the easiest one because it's just this. There we go. I'm assuming because this puzzle is here that it has to be important in the sense that it probably has a key. There we go. Alright, so what did I spend this time for? Oval shield. So, no, it just gave me a strong shield. So, this room pointless. I'm not nuts, right? I can't see, but there we go. Okay, so nothing there. That door is clearly broken. That wasn't worth it? I mean, I guess it's okay if you don't bother upgrading anything? Like, that's decent gear. I'm guessing they're just making sure you have a certain level of gear for what's coming, but that was annoying. To spend all that time on that was... I don't know if that was worth it. Let's see what kind of upgrade this is. Okay, that's definitely an upgrade. Oh yeah, okay, this stuff is definitely upgrade, so I'm not gonna complain. Looted gear is good. Okay. It's definitely getting me ready, because normally they don't just give you strong gear, so... It's working on it. Alright, so... That was all just for gear. So, next on our list is... I'm not sure. Where am I missing? Crab? Crab. Plus also this. It's still here. But I didn't check the crab room yet, so let's see here. Oh, this is gonna be fun. One second. Sorry, I was just making sure if someone was giving me an important message or just, you know, messing with me. It was more of the messing with me bit, so nothing too important. This side looks safe, so I'm assuming this is the side that's... I was gonna say not a dick punch, and then you did that, so... Well, joke's on me. I should have pulled out my weapon so that I can kill personally, but whatever. Let's go. My god, regular enemies! I mean, not regular enemies, but actually not bosses, so neat. I need a new undead killer, but I have not found a good way to- I need something to combine with silver, but I have not found the location yet, unfortunately. Dead. Or have I found it and just ignored it? I'm not even sure at this point. Get out of my way! I'm trying to hit the skeleton. Okay, I scared him off, so that's fine. Alright. Because I want to use my evil weapon against the evil thing. But honestly, guys, I'm going to be honest. If we get to the final area, like, I know it's going to be the final boss, I will just try to combine everything. Also, I'm pretty sure I've made the strongest mace that isn't the Minotaur's weapon. Let me just double check to be sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Griever is the best heavy, like, mace you can have without just killing the Minotaur over and over again. So that's why I named it Paladin, and I think I gave it the strongest things I could because it is basically my top tier weapon. Why did Holy do so much to me?! My think we're gonna call it here, guys. That was bull. That was beyond bull. I mean, I didn't fight any bosses, but that was just a bunch of puzzles now that I gotta do, right? Which is annoying the crap out of me. And now I notice that goblin is chewing on my uniform. Great. So yeah, we're gonna call it here. Thank you all for joining me today. I'm gonna be honest, guys. I not a lot of you are watching this, so I get it. Maybe you're not into this, and that's fine. I'm still gonna finish it because I want to. This is one of my childhood games, even though apparently it's hard. I can get that, but I didn't think it was hard the first time I tried it. But yeah, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna finish this off, but also I might be just dipping into some of my other like PlayStation game pool, because I got a whole bunch of stuff. Like on this PS3 in general, I've got discs, I have PS3 games, I have PS2 games downloaded, so I might be putting random bits and bobs. No guarantees there'll be series or anything, but you know, if people show interest in something, I might expound upon it, make more episodes, see how you guys enjoy it. But yeah, that's what my feeling is right now. I think it's time to just start fishing and see how you guys feel about it. But yeah, thank you for joining me today. You guys have a good evening, morning, afternoon, wherever you are. I thank you all for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye for now, guys. Also, I'm sorry, but I'm getting a Discord call. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, okay? Bye!